22 seconds to go in the overtime. It deflects all the way across. Pushed out by Pouliot. Pouliot dives. He leads Brassard. Brassard to the net. He scores! Rangers win! Another first goal for a forward. Derick Brassard gets his first of the season, and the Rangers win in overtime, 3-2.
Relief again. What an effort, Sam. This has been a game of effort for the Rangers. Left. He pinches way in and watch Pouliot here. And now look at this effort. Dives to get the puck to the opening where Brassard is able to beat Howard through the legs. Howard got a piece of it, but the effort starts with Girardi. And then Pouliot here on Quincy. Look at the effort. Dives. Perfect pass. Now Brassard. Oh, he needed one. And he gets the big one.
And remember this. One more look. This is a great goal for Brassard. First NHL win for Cam Talbot.